I think the Granite Staters won tonight's debate. They got a chance to hear from all of us. They got a chance to see us, listen to us, hear what we had to say. In my case, I've shared some very personal things during this journey, and you know, I think the Granite Staters benefit the most by having all of us on a stage and listening to what we say and making a decision who they want to represent them.
And what's your reaction to everything that happened out there tonight?
Well, you know, it's a lot harder being on this side than being on your side, I will say that. But I think it's so important for people to know how we, you know, where we stand, what we believe in, who we are. And, you know, I've relied on my life experience, on being a reporter, on being a mother, a grandmother, a military spouse, spending nearly 4 years overseas. I've had a chance to see what it's like to be out of America and then come back to America. And this is the greatest country in the world. America is the greatest country in the world. And I want to keep it that way. I am very hopeful. I am so optimistic for the future. That's why I'm doing this. For my grandchildren, they don't have a voice. They're two, one is 3 weeks, one is a year and a half, and they don't have a voice yet, but I still do. I still have a voice, and I still want to use it. And I want to use it to talk about the ways that we can make serious changes. And I want to talk about how I can represent Granite Staters in a way they can be proud.
What was a win for you going into this tonight?
A win?
Yeah.
A win is just being there and following through and answering the questions and being open and honest. My whole life has been about openness and transparency. I've spent my life telling people stories, and now I've told some of my own stories. And I hope people can relate to that, because I think that by relating to that, it helps people. I hope that.
What do you think Granite State viewers, the voters, learned about you tonight?
That's your job to find out. I don't know. I hope they learned that I'm passionate. I'm compassionate. I love people. I love my family. I love my community. I love my state. I love my country. And I'm a servant. I serve. And that's what I want to do.